there's a story unfolding right now in these places that many of us never even considered because no one's even told us about it. Look at it. Oh my goodness. This is the fastest growing revival in the world is in Iran right now. And everybody's praying, wants to be a part of a revival. I'll tell you where to go if you want to be a part of a revival.
Yeah.
You know? And yes, God wants to touch churches in America unto the Great Commission.
Yeah.
I think that there's a measure in which God is withholding the outpouring of the Spirit until we align with his priorities. Mm. We're all asking for revival and imagining it'll make our ministries bigger. He wants to release a Pentecostal-like revival for witnesses to go to the ends of the earth. And we've got to get this third great awakening language aligned with the Great Commission. Otherwise, it's just going to be more branding. But where is the spirit of revival falling right now? That is setting apart a people and touching the ends of the earth.
Yeah.
And so we got to get in line with God's mission. And then I assure you, if we get in line with God's mission, he will provide all the anointing, power, and resources to do it.